What's up guys, in this video let's check out this awesome full HD Panasonic LCD projector. I have been using it since more than 4 years without any issues or lamp changes, and mainly use it for watching Blu-ray and downloaded high definition movies almost 5 nights a week. So without much ado, let's get started. Let us first have a look at some of the features on the body of the projector itself. On the front is the lens cover, and on removing it, you will see the projection lens. This is the remote control signal receiver, the air exhaust port, and the lens shift lever, with which you can actually move the video image being projected according to your needs. On the right is the air intake port, controls for the device, similar to what you will find on the remote, power button and functions for the zooming and focus to get correct focusing of your projected image. On the back you will find the connecting terminals like 3 HDMI inputs, component in, serial for connecting a computer, 3D shutter out and S video in. Also there is the power input, main power switch and one more air intake port. With these front adjusting feet, you can adjust the height and angle of projection by rotating them. The maximum projection distance you can get is in 16:9 ratio is 18.08 meters or 59 feet 4 inches, and the maximum screen diagonal size will be 7.62 meters or 300 inches. On the remote you will find all the functional stuff such as picture modes, picture adjustment, submenu, input select and lens adjustment button for zoom and focus. As for the performance, this Panasonic LCD projector is one of the best I have seen compared to projectors I have used earlier. Very accurate color reproduction with various modes to choose from, deep blacks, amazing contrast and incredibly bright video images with awesome clarity and sharpness, and exceptional bulb life. You can get the most out of your Blu-rays, DVDs, downloaded high definition movies and favorite serials like Game of Thrones from this Panasonic projector. You can also connect your gaming consoles via HDMI if you want, and use the dedicated game picture mode to get a larger than life and truly immersive gaming experience, especially if you couple it with an AV receiver and 5.1 home theater speaker setup. This projector is easily one of the coolest tech devices I have come across. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to hit this like and subscribe buttons. Until next time, thanks for watching.